Okay, what's up? Let's do an unboxing. When I tell you I ordered this on Saturday, PrettyLittleThings about to be my new thing because maybe you got somewhere to go and you need something right away. Girl. All right, we're going to start. Let's start. Okay, so this is the shirt that goes with the sweatpants and the crew neck. That's fine. Whatever, at this point. I for sure ordered the crew neck, but we'll take the hoodie. It's cute. And again, like the pants, it has the little pretty little things established 2012. And I thought it was a crew neck. But then we got this little situation. It's so cute. Don't. Let me see. Oh, it's they long. Oh, they cute though. So it's like this cute, like blue washed, like flare type of pants. I gotta try these on, see how they what it's giving. Hold on. What has the stains on it? Turned it. Had to. Okay, pretty little things. Y'all can't see it, but it's like a little. Oh no, we gonna have to hit them up about that. I don't like that. Isn't it cute? It's like Pretty Little Things established 2012. I like that, but we're gonna try it on and see what it's giving because the fact that they had that little, and they try to wipe it off. And then we got these little, they call them the straight leg or something like that. Pretty Little Things sweatpants. In black, got the little logo right here. Girl, I want to try these on. I'm scared. I probably should have small. I'm scared of this too. Got the little grandma hood on the back. It's a nice little quality for $30. Yeah, just send me I'm recording. Ooh, I love it. I love it. Yes, ma'am. Don't do her. Stop playing. Yeah, $30. Nice quality. Oversized. Come on. So cute. Okay. Okay. Pretty Little Things. They made a little couple errors, but we'll take it. So, hey, where did we leave off? I think I was showing you the packages that I received from Pretty Little Things. So, tried the items on. Two of them fit. Two of them do not. I'm going to have to send them back. And order another size because they don't do like exchanges. But we had a snow day today with no snow. What is it? It's Tuesday. It's 11:17 a.m. I have been cooling. I'm right now. I'm watching Sisters. I'm about to do some editing and like really figure out my like technology when it comes to my vlogging because first of all I want a new computer, but that's not gonna come no time soon. Well, let's not speak like that, Jamila. We don't have it at the moment. It will come in due time, but we are working with what we have. And I have my, what's this thing called, my external drive. Figure out how to transfer things over from one thing to the next, all the whatever. And then I wanted to start editing last week's vlog. I wish it was like Thursday, but I'm grateful. Let me tell you something. Last night I was running around this house finishing up folding up some laundry. Just wanted to make sure that I got things because I didn't go to the gym because I said that I would get finished on those things I did not finish this weekend. And then a text came in It was like 2-hour delay. And I was like, what? 2-hour delay? Like, I did not forecast or see any information about no snow, no potential, or anything like that. So I was like, what? So psyched. Like, that little surprise took me to a place that I cannot describe. Okay, so then, let's make sure I'm not crusty on here. Then this morning, I'm like, you know, my body still wakes up, like, if I'm going to work on regular time. So this morning, I'm up, and I don't scroll. I don't like to scroll on social media, but I'm going to them emails, chat, because I want to see what's good. And my coworkers, and then, like, the sun is about to come out and everything. It's so crazy. Right as my coworker, like, put into our group chat that we were closed, the email came in. Baby, I'm grateful. And tomorrow I have double specials. Then I got a lot of stuff to do for real, because I'm being observed. Again, child, the way they observe teachers is just mind-blowing. Anyway, we're going to go to the gym today because we didn't go yesterday. We have to go to the gym 3 times a week. Like, that is non-negotiable. So, usually my days are Monday, Wednesdays, and if not Friday, like Saturday. I didn't go yesterday, so we're going tomorrow. I mean, we're going today. but yeah. That's it. And I gotta get order a battery for this dig on tripod. But that's it. So I'm gonna catch up with you guys in a little bit. I need to order another memory disc too. Girl, so much. I'm gonna get all that this weekend. Okay. But I'll catch up with you guys in a little while. Yo, I have not picked up this camera. I'm tired. But happy Valentine's Day to all the lovers and friends. What's up? What's going on? What time is it? It is 5:51. And I'm chilling. I gotta do a little bit of prep for tomorrow's observation. But other than that, I'm about to get Lord's clothes ready for tomorrow. Every time he see me pick, he hear me pick up this camera, he gotta be,
hey,
in the scene.
Hey, you don't need to be about that.
Anyway, so I was gonna go to the gym, but I'm not, and that's just period. Get out.
Hey,
go get dressed. Hey. So yeah, chilling per usual. Lord is making my Valentine go to take him to practice. He won't let him sit out. I probably got lipstick on my chin. But anywho. I'm sorry? What names? What's her name? Imani and who?
Zamina.
He has 2 Valentines. And he wants me to let y'all know that he out here with 2 Valentines. Typical man. Anyway. So, yeah, I'm cooling like a Southern fan, you understand? Cooling. Our Valentine's, we're going to celebrate this weekend because we don't have a babysitter. And my babysitter, a.k.a. Jamal, is coming home this weekend, so we're going to hang out on Saturday. Y'all want to come with us? I'll think about it. But, in the meantime, in between time, baby girl's about to do this little bit of planning. Get Lord's. My clothes are already up for tomorrow. Tomorrow's twin day, so I'm dressing like my coworker. Mine's is already hanging up. Yeah. And I'm going to get Lord's clothes ready for tomorrow. What I was thinking about starting doing for him is like putting his clothes out for the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Because I think it'll just be nice. Yeah, he don't got school Friday, so tomorrow is his Friday. He's so lucky.
Wait, you're not saying?
No, your dad is.
No. I want you to stand.
Anyway. Oh. Go get dressed. Oh, okay. Come on. Thank you. Yeah, so that's the plan for the evening. Oh, and I also need to finish, what's today, Wednesday? Oh, yeah, I got to finish editing this vlog, last vlog, so that it can be up and ready for tomorrow, by tomorrow, whatever. And we need to finish those Valentine gag bags, Lord. Yeah, that's why. But you need, I'm not doing it till you get back, because that's your job. That's your class. Because they didn't have their party today. They're having it tomorrow because their teacher was not there. So. But we had a good day today. I bought the kids pizza.
Yeah.
And I got so many gifts. Maybe I'll show you. Excuse me. Maybe I'll show you guys what I got for my kiddies. They be looking out for your girl. They be paying attention. I love that for me. I love that for them.
They pay attention?
They be paying attention to what I like. They know what I like and they get what I like.
What can you look
at? So, anyway. That's it. That's the update. You've been updated. Now I'm about to go back to... Hold on one second. Go back. Go get dressed, please.
I can't tell.
No, because you know what? I'm doing something.
I'm already dressed.
Right, so, but I'm doing something. So, you've been updated. And with that being said, I'm going to catch up with you. Later. Perhaps. Yeah, I'm going to show y'all what I got. What my kids got me. Because they really did their big one. They love their teacher. Oh, it didn't go though. Alright, let me show y'all what I got. So, one of my students gave me the same pack that he gave the kids. I got, fell out, a balloon. I got, of course, they know I love Reese's, so they looked out for your girl and got, I got all kinds of Reese's. Like, I ate some of them earlier today. Candy. More candy. Some of my Reese's fell out. Here you go. From my pack. They gave me the stuff that they gave each other. They know I don't play ball Reese's. I got Snickers because they know that's my second fave. I got a candle. So sweet. I got, this is my fave. Look at this. They know I love tumblers of all kind. And they, look at that. So precious. Yes. They love Miss Keys and I love them. I'm putting all my stuff back in the bags. Ah! Lord already been trying to get into my stuff. I might give him this. That's it. But yeah. Back of the bags. And then now I gotta come over here and work on Lord's bags. I didn't get a lot of stuff. Now that I'm looking at it, because you know, kids are so allergic to everything. So I couldn't pack anything that had, give them anything that had peanuts in it. So I got these white bags. They're from Walmart. Comes in a pack of 10. Got two packs and white tissue paper. And then I got him the cards. Of course, football. Duh. But we don't have a lot of candy. So I might not even use the bags. I might take the bags back and just like tape the candy to the cards. Something. I don't know, child. I didn't think that out. Yeah, I didn't get much candy. You know, kids don't, they don't care about presentation as much. It's the adults that be all into the presentation, child. Why are you not focusing? Okay. I figured out how to make my camera focus. Yay! I'm about to put, my husband got me a little bouquet. I'm about to put that in some water and put the, take that upstairs. So yeah, I don't think I'm gonna open the bags yet. Till I really think about it. I'm gonna ask Khari because he's really good at problem solving. I'm gonna ask him what he think I should do for the candies. I might just tape it to the cards. I don't know what they look like, first of all. Laura's been trying to open this since I bought them yesterday. Let's see. Maybe I can tape the candy because it comes like this. So that's what I'll do. I'll just tape it. And I'm going to take them bags back. Because what? Sure am. That's $10, $12. Give me my money back. And then we'll go from there. But yeah, I'm going to wait for him to come back. I'm so oily. I just did my nighttime skin routine. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm about to go upstairs real quick and finish planning for tomorrow's observation. Oh, my flowers is dead in the water. They is dead in the water. Maybe I should put those flowers that I got for Valentine's Day right here. Throw them away, honey. Let me get my vase. Because what? Let them go. Ooh, they are dead. So I'm going to put them in water and then my other flowers in water and then do what I do. I'm so oily. I did a little exfoliating serum and stuff. But yeah, that's what we're doing. It's Wednesday, Lord. This is the longest, shortest week, even with us having a snow day. Lord, please, weekend, come on. We off Monday, too. I need a day off. And my baby's coming home this weekend. Yeah. I'm so excited. All right. Okay. I'll check in with you guys in a little bit, I think. Great. We made it to Thursday. And I am home. And I'm on my way to go get Jamal. Yay. I'm tired though. But we have something that we can watch while we ride. Love is Blind season 6. I'm psyched. Because I was sitting here like, okay, what you gonna watch, girl? And I saw one of the people I follow on Instagram. She was showing that she clicked on it. And I was like, oh, I wonder if it's a new one. Because I've seen all of them. And I was like, let me go see. And sure enough, girl, it's the new season. So, that's what we're going to be watching for this ride. Let me get my water. Probably going to fill that sucker up. Let's do that real quick. Sit y'all down for a sec. Yeah, let's see what's given. All right, lots of ice like that. I'm not bringing nothing to drink. I mean, drink. Nothing to eat because I ate. I made a poor choice today. I went to Burger King show. And I'm still full. Probably shouldn't have did that because now I'm tired. Okay. All right. Water's full. Got to stop past the gas station. And, yeah. We're going to hit the road, Jack. So, let's focus. Focus. All right, let's go. We out of here. Bye, Carmelo, chill. Bye. Bye. See ya. Whatever. I said bye. Set the alarm. We're good.
Armed away. Exit now.
Catch you later, buddy. So, happy Friday. I'm tired. I'm so tired. I'm currently on my surface, but I'm warming up my tea water and my lemon water. I look like how I feel. It's all good. It's Friday. I got to clean this cup. I do not like that. Ready? It is a blackout day today. Last day of Spirit Week for Black History Month, child. I got on these big ass pants. I was gonna take them back to or send them back to PrettyLittleThings. But I'm just gonna keep them. Big as a bug, but I'm just gonna keep it. So I got my lemon, and water's about to be ready. Yep. Let's squeeze it into some water. Got my mug, lemon squeezer. Just messing stuff up because I want to get my nails done bad. I'm gonna change my shape to square. When it comes to these nails, I'm gonna be indecisive. So, we're gonna switch it up and do squares. But the only thing is, I don't know if my girl gives what it's supposed to have given. Like, you know how the traditional nail salon, you walk in, whatever. They don't have all the right equipment, honey. For example, nails now, like the tips, they come in like different shapes. Depending upon what you want, you know what I'm saying? The shape is kind of already set for you. My girl and some of the old school nail salons, like the tips come like those really curved nails. Why? I just be feeling like you need to stay on top of your ish. Like, give the girls what the girls want. I gotta go, I gotta be where by 8, but I'm gonna finish up in this and be out. Oh, chill. What's going on? I'm so tired. So, it's Friday, thank God. Today wasn't too crazy because I just didn't have the energy or capacity to make it so. So, we learned because we always going to learn in Miss Key's class. However, it was very relaxed. And Kahari and Lori came to visit the school today. That was fun. The kids were like, in the parking lot waiting for my nail appointment. It starts at 5 and it's 4:21, which is fine with me because I just needed to like decompress. I don't know what nails I want. Are you following her? Look how this boy is following her and why she walking. That is weird. Let me see. Is he following this girl to her car? Anyway, dilemma on the nails. I don't know if I want to keep them almond or do I want square. I keep looking at them like they look really nice. They're a little wide at the bed, but I kind of want square. This part is so stressful. But yeah, I was supposed to get a pedicure too, but I'm not sure if I am because I'm just ready to go home. Oh, he wasn't following her. I think he was just trying to park, but he was like, oh, baby girl. Well, on her bumper. He was on her bumper, babe. So, I'm going to go on IG and look for some nail inspo. Girl, they don't stop calling me. Look for some nail inspo and then go inside for this appointment. Go to Total Wine to get me some wine. I don't want alcohol. I think I want wine. But yeah, that's what we're doing. It's Friday. Thank you, Lord. And it's a 3-day weekend. It's supposed to snow like nobody's business tonight. That's why I wanted to get my nails on today instead of tomorrow. Because it's supposed to snow from night into the morning. And I don't have time for that because I'm ready to get my nails done. Yeah. And that's it, guys. So, I guess I'll catch up with you guys in a little while. I do also need to go and check to see if I can get a battery for this tripod. And price another battery for my camera just to have a backup. But we'll see, chat. Like I said, I'm tired. I'm so tired. I'll check back in a minute. So we made it back home. And you know what? I gotta do an outfit of the day. Even though you won't barely be able to see it. But it's giving. It's giving. Let's see. How about here? That a little bit better? A little bit. I'm gonna find the right angle, but I got on my Pretty Little Things trench. I need to wash it already because this light color is crazy. Black long sleeve. What is this? I don't know where I got this from. And these Pretty Little Thing sweatpants. They're like the wide leg, just wide fit. And I'm going to send them back because I thought they were kind of big, but I kind of like them. I do. And then I got on my fleece. But it was given today. Today was blackout day, and that's what I chose to wear, period. So, what did we get? This knicker. Oh, I'm sorry. Hold on. This dog. And my place is a mess. So tomorrow, best believe. So, let me tell you what I got. So, of course, I gotta put my wine rack back up. I mean, not back up, it didn't come down, but it's kind of loose. But I got Calvita Pinot Noir. I got some Black Cloud, Red Blend, but this is something new we're gonna try. You ready? So, if you know me, you know I love espresso martinis. And I saw one of the Instagram girls was like, this one is better than the On the Rocks Kettle One. Come on, you've been focusing all this time, but it's espresso martini. And then I got me some. It's about to be a vibe. Let me see if I can put it on this rack. I'd be nervous about this rack because it's like. I need to reapply the hooks. Can't really see it, but I'll turn it down. Like, see how the hooks, the nails, I mean, are not really like secure. I don't even want to take it. Ooh, I need to take it off. Sorry. See that? So I gotta figure that out. They are. Ooh, like that one went all the way in the wall. Sorry, y'all can't even see it. I don't want to mess my nail up. I'm going to have to get harder. Redo that. Let's just keep them up here for now. And I think this might need to be refrigerated. Because I want it to be cold. Let's do that. Well, I'm going to wait for Kahari to tell me what to do. My house is a mess. Anyway, so what did we? I'll wait till we go upstairs. So I can check. Well, no, first let me make me a glass. Let's make a glass. Let's toast to the weekend. Let's see. It's time to toast to the weekend, my girl. Come on. Dang. Okay. Hold up. I need to get my step stool. Oops, sorry guys.
Get me a glass.
And I don't be knowing what's red wine glasses and what's white glasses, so we just gonna grab the glass that I want to grab. I don't think this is definitely not a red wine glass. I think the deeper ones. Oh, come on. Oh, Lord. Oh, I'm scared. Come on, bro. Let's struggle. I can't wrist guard when you need them.
All right, let's try. I need to get the other stool that's taller. Because I don't want this to
fall on my head.
All right. Let's just go with this one.
We're just going to go with the shorts down. I know that that's not the right one. I know it's not.
And one day I'm going to wear them. But not today.
Not today. Yeah, let's go with that. Let's go with that, girl. Sorry. 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 And let's, which one we want to do? Let's do Calvita. Let's do some Pino. I shouldn't be this excited. But I am. But I am, girl. It's been a while since I had wine. I forgot. I just... Wait. Up. 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 Around. Clamp. Go down. In. Pull up. Come on. There we go. Yes. Pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it, pop it. And there it is. Excited about this wine, baby. I'm so now. I just got my nails done, so I ain't really trying to do too crazy. Okay. Ooh, I'm gonna make Khari get that. I'll be giving that real quick, and we'll make Khari get it. So we're gonna take off the foil because I was told it makes your wine taste different. We don't want that. We want it to taste like it's supposed to. And we pour. Yes, just like that. Cheers to the weekend. First sip.
Ooh, that's good.
Ooh, that's good, girl. Let's put a... I don't know how half these things work. So I always go with the Old Faithful. This is also by Rabbit, but I just go with these because I just was just popping in. But I got all kinds of wine contraptions in here, child. I gotta eat this mango. Let me eat this tomorrow morning. But yeah, so let's go upstairs and see what I got from Target. It's nothing crazy. I didn't do too much. My house is a mess. When the boys are home. Oops, sorry, y'all. Can't see me. When the boys are home. Oh, yes, she can. Come on, light. Come on. When the boys is home all day, mother can only tell what it's going to look like in here. Okay. So, put you down there. Grab the bag. Grab the bag. Pick you up. And let's get it. I can't wait to get up here and take my clothes off. Like this. Look, they leave lights on. They don't care. Ooh. Child beds ain't made up. My bed made up because Khari be going on. It's a mess everywhere in this house. Everywhere in here is a mess. Put my glass down for cause a catastrophe. And I'm about to snatch this head wrap off. Okay. I really got to get it in and clean this house tomorrow. I really do. I can't do it. I just can't do it. So I'm about to take my clothes off. I'm going to show you guys what I got from Target. And I'm going to start editing this video. Chill out. Jamal is getting a tattoo. I told him I wanted to get one with him. He couldn't wait. He was like, no, ma'am. I'm not waiting. All right, so let me go ahead. Had to go immediately. Take that ish off, take off my jewelries. My everyday. David Yerman. But the thing about this, can I say something about this real quick? The fact that this costs like $300 and like the black is rubbing off, Do better, DY. It's making me regret my purchase. It's making me regret my purchase. All right, so we about to take these clothes off. I'm gonna take a shower later, but right now, I don't like sitting on my bed with outside clothes on. And I've been in the school building all day, so we're gonna throw just some sweatpants on real quick and a tee. Okay, take off. Ladies, you know what it is when you get home and you take that bra off immediately. Yes, that's what we fit to do. But let me take my clothes off so I can sit on my bed and just show you the little bit of stuff I got from Target. I didn't do too much, but I still want to show you guys. All right. Okay. Okay, so what did I get? I don't even want to touch on it because my makeup, but All In Motion leggings. What color is this? I want to say, not olive. What color do you call this? It's not sage. Olive? Maybe. You really can't tell. But it's like an olive green. It's the ultra high rise legging. Nice soft texture. And then I got this rose-ish color. These are the Everyday Soft Ultra High Rise Flare leggings. So they're flare bottoms. Let me turn. I really can't see that way either. Hi. It's a weird shadow. But my lighting is so bad in here. That's why I want to change the light. But those, and it's like a rose color, real similar. And y'all know I went to the men's section. I know I'm trying to wear more feminine, but I don't like my behind to be like completely out all the time. This is the pants. So I got like this hooded long sleeve tee from the men's section. Don't it have the fishtail? No, it don't. It's just straight. Oh, gosh. But that's to go with these. That's it. That's it. That's all I got. Nothing crazy, but I'll probably link them in the description box or whatever. But let me go ahead and turn on my TV and finish editing this vlog, child, because I'm behind schedule. Now, I'm even going to watch Love at First Sight. I'm gonna finish watching Peyton, my girl Peyton. I'm gonna finish watching her blog, and then, I'm hungry. I'm gonna watch Love at First Sight, I think, while I edit. So I'm gonna talk to you guys probably tonight. We'll see. Look at my hair. Look crazy. All right, but it's Friday, and I'm just so excited. It's supposed to snow. That's another reason why I got all them spirits, them wines and spirits and stuff, because it's supposed to snow midnight. Let me see. Where my phone go? It's supposed to snow. Let's check. My mother be on it. She was texting me saying if we were going to pick up Jamal tonight. And I was like, no, baby. We got him already because, yeah. She was like, oh, I don't want you to be in that snow. Let's see it hourly. Ooh, winter storm warning. Like, it's about to. Ooh, let me see. It's going to start at, it's going to start around 11:30-ish. So we got 3 hours to get this food and get up in here. Yeah, it's going to snow up until 6 a.m. And then the sun's going to come out. So it's not going to do too bad. We'll see what it does, though. Yeah. If Lord will have a game tomorrow or not, that's the whole thing. It's supposed to warm up a lot. Let me see. That might be them right there. Oh, no, it's not. So, we'll see. But anyway, let me get over here rambling. Go! This is what we talk about. This is the best part of the work week. Friday night, not Saturday is good. Sunday, forget about it. Friday night gives, eats, leaves no crumbs. Saturday and Sunday don't stand a chance. Mm-hmm. What up? So we stepped outside real quick. Not outside, but we came out to get some food. We're at Dave's Hot Chicken. I don't eat chicken. I don't eat meat. But Khari swears on these, not broccoli, cauliflower, whatever's. And I'm supposed to be trying those, so we'll see what is given. In my car. Yeah. Anyway, so I'll let you know what I get. I don't know what I'm going to get. You know, being a vegan out in these streets ain't easy. So I literally just threw anything, threw my cap on because my head was in a disarray because I had on my head wrap, but can't go wrong with a little cap. No cap. Y'all, I'll wait till you get home so I can show you. I had to put my memory card back in my camera, so I didn't get a chance to show you, but when I get back home, I'm gonna show y'all a surprise. Shabuya Roko,
my name is Millie.
Sorry, I'm tired already. About to hit this gym. This is what I got on, chair. And my Adidas. That's it. Ain't nothing special. It don't matter. Because we in here to do what we do. Got my phone. I got my water and my energy capsules in here. Where is it? Got my headphones, girl. And breakfast. Shabuya Roko. Now, where do my keys at first? About to hit this jizzy. For Rizzy. They're up there doing the most. Bye, Carmelo. Bye. Bye, Carmelo. Bye, bye. We just left the gym. Did our thug thizzle. It was leg day. I'm about to make myself a little something. What am I making? What's these things called from Trader Joe's? The gazozos. The little veggie gazozos. And then I'm going to take a shower, wash my hair. And then we're going to Lord's Tournament. I need to wash my hair so bad. But yeah, that's what's tea. That's what's tea. Oh, my battery about to die. Per use. Shell. What up? Battery about to die. All right, can't see. About to head out to Lord's game. I have on this men's long sleeve tee with hood, Target, leggings from Target, and my Asics. I'm gonna throw on my trench, and we're gonna be out. My hair just washed it, it looks funny. It is what it is. All right, bye. Day night. Finna go see Bob. Let me go find a jacket. I wore that trench to death. Let's see what else we can do. He needs that jacket on. He needs that jacket on. He needs that jacket on. Why was he trying not to say so? Good, what are you? Let me see. I want to wear this. I wish it was a different color. It's a weird looking color. I got this little. Let me put this on. Oh no. Oh no. We're gonna put y'all there. Let's see. Do I wanna wear this? Don't fall, Lord, today. I don't know how to wear this. Or no. Well, we gotta do something about this little water situation. That is really cool. Oh, yeah, it's too tight. Nah, that ain't it. Nah. I wish I would, you know, can you put a pod in the, dang, I got all these cups upstairs. Hold on. Because I need to start that dishwasher. Because I need my, all right. Let me see. Maybe I can do this. All right, y'all. getting ready to go hang out with a couple of friends of ours. They got a B&B out here in Baltimore, so we're getting ready to hang out with them for a little while. And so I'm gonna bring y'all with me. You wanna go? Come on.
Okay. You break it up. Say that one more time.
Now I'm trying to find.
So I think this is called the Baltimore Peninsula. I don't know.
Yeah, it's the Baltimore Peninsula.
Is it up and coming?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Soon,
it's freezing. Is anybody's water?
Huh?
I said anybody's water. Oof. Oh, they got letters, huh? Okay, I know that's right. It's a houseboat. Ooh. Ooh, it's cold. Hello.
What's up, man?
What's going on?
I've seen colder.
Huh? It's freezing. Thank you.
Whatever.
Okay. This is cool. Let me turn y'all around.
No.
I'm not going to keep it on because I don't know if everybody want to be on the camera, but okay. That's the little house right there. Let me turn it on. Okay, what is right here?
Myself up, moving on to the better.
Okay. Hey, that's how I was like, this.
Ain't no errors, baby, it's a new era. I wake up early, feeling rich like I'm Kesha. I get to the paper, boy.
Extra.
Work with me, you know that I got it. Come with me, let's take a trip to the islands. We up on the jet, we'll do more than just fly on it. Then on that hill, you go die on it.
Okay. I'm trifling. I am. It's been a long time since I picked up this camera. I went to the gym, worked. It's Tuesday, February 20th, 8:34 p.m. Went to the gym, just got back from the gym. I'm about to close this one out, but I wanted to show y'all what I got from Target yesterday because there's some new things I'm trying out. First thing is me getting to my wax girl for my underarms. Paying $30 to wax my underarms, I just don't really see the point in that. So, I got my own stuff. I got this EOS Sensitive Shave Cream. Shea Butter. It is the Colloidal Oatmeal. I also got these blades. Never heard of this brand, but I was drawn by the packaging section of things. But yeah, it is the Sunburst Starter Kit, so it comes with one razor and two blades and a magnetic holder. Thought that was cool. So I also saw this. This is the by Flamingo. It is a disposable dermaplane razor, and it's a 3-pack. If I got time, you know, I'm not rushing through and all that. But, you know, I just want to tell you guys, thank you for always watching. Those are my few little folks that watch me and have subscribed and liked and commented. I appreciate you guys. And I'm going to catch you on the next one. Okay, bye.